Hello everyone, welcome in Asian Technology. We are learning complete Bootstrap 4 from zero level to advanced level, right? And last class we learned how to config these files and how to download and everything, right? And I think you know this class you don't need to discuss about this anything, just start writing up our code, right? So I'm just going to write our code here. So today we are going to learn about colors, Bootstrap color, okay? So let me comment first. If you want to comment, you write like this and you write any comment here. And now we are going to learn about colors in Bootstrap. So if you want to learn about color, you have to write the class and double quote, and inside double quote you have to write test, because we are going to color our test, right? So test and the text, the name, the color name, but not a red, not a pink, the Bootstrap color name. So no need to worry, I'm teaching you everything step by step here. So before this, I'm going to write here one thing more, h1. I think you know what is h1, right? So I'm just going to write print one thing here, Bootstrap colors. So for this I'm going to write p means paragraph. If you want to write h1, it's also fine, not there, don't have any problem, but I want a little bit small letters, right? Not a very big. So just write p means paragraph. Inside anything what you write, that is a paragraph. So I'm going to write here something like this is Bootstrap, and control yes, and let's run our browser and just refresh. Or even if you don't know this one, just open our file here and you see double click here and you see Bootstrap color, right? So why we got this one, do you understand? I think you know why you got this one, because you already print hello, right? If you write in anything in h1, that means you get here. And why we get this one, do you know why? Because you write here in paragraph, you see, that's why I use p. You see, very is small, right? If I use one, is very big, so that's why I use p here. P means paragraph. So let me make color this one, and they just using Bootstrap, nothing else. So I'm going to put these things here and make bit small, and they make here just manage, because I'm going to show you together. So if you want to color these things, and if you want to color this one, so you see this one inside paragraph p, right? Inside p. So if you want to any effect here, you have to write here inside here. So that means I want to make color this one, that means I want to write some class here, always in using class in Bootstrap. You see, let me I write this code here, how to write, right? The class, right? And the test, and the test color name. So the same way I'm going to write here, class, first write test and the test and the test name. So I'm going to write test name red. So what do you think, this one in this test is red color? No, why no? That means this red is not a Bootstrap color. In Bootstrap, red means danger. I think everyone know danger, right? Now you see, you get it? Now you see how is danger, right? Red color. That's why Bootstrap is really nice effect. So let me teach you next things. This is danger means red color, right? So I'm just going to write, cancel this one. This is danger. Then easy for you guys. So next, what next? I like to manage everything you see here, starting from here, then same time again starting from here, because I like the same things from same and everything clean. And it's the same. This is next color. There have more colors, so I'm going to write print info color. So for info, you have to write the same way, just change this one, danger to info. Very easy, right? Colors, text, test, info. Control S. Let me check the color. You see how it's looking nice. Wow, very nice. But I don't like one thing. Why is here? I need bit space, right? You see, that means I need this text is here. So if you want to bit space here and also bit space here, before this text is here, start one div, and start from here, and end where you want to end. I want to end here, right? Means after this here, right? So I want to end here. Control V. So that means I am starting tab div here, from here to here. Understand, right? But you see nothing effect here. Because why? Do you know why? Because we didn't write any class here. So if you want to move this one little bit here, bit space, so you have to write here in one class, and class name is container. So control S, and you can see now space right here. Now it's looking nice, now it's clear. So always in your website, maybe you have to use container if you want. If you don't want, it's fine. So that means but if you can see from here, let me press here, control S here. So what do you think? This one is going to space? No, just space what? Which one? Only from here to here. Inside, that means inside only Bootstrap color, right? So Bootstrap color only going to give you space, not these things. See, because only Bootstrap color is inside the container. So that's why we need everything here, from here to here, everything in container, right? So you see, no, why? Because I moved container from here, container. Very easy, right? Oh no, very easy, right? Just save here. No, why? Tell me the reason why. Because I wrote a wrong spelling, right? Yeah, this is nice. See, this is space, right? So we will learn about container in our next class. But if you understand this container, about container is fine. If you don't understand, no need to worry. We will learn in next class. So see, this is danger class, this is info class. That means this color is danger, this color is info, right? So same like this, I'm going to write a new color, new page, colors here. So for which colors I'm going to write more? Just class and the name of your class. Name of your test, I'm going to write primary is also one color. So right, this is primary. Just me write code once, right? And the second one, class test also here have a more like a dark and what. So let me write dark, and let me show you, this is dark class. So let control S, let me show you two first. You see here, this one is primary and this one is dark color. But this color and this color is different, right? This one is black, this one is dark. And I'm really like this colors. So you see, this will already know four colors, right? So you have to learn more colors. So we write more tags here. and then I'm going to now write my favorite color. The color is warning. So because I like favorite, because why is my favorite, you know, because I like warning button. So this is warning, then just refresh and we see is warning. And the what next, if we have too many colors like this, but not too much, but have too much. So let me this is next one, just p, and again I'm going to write class and the test. Do you know, after you learn you will become success, right? So success is also here one color. So like this is success color. You see, I think you get it right. This is success color, warning color, dark color, primary color, and this info color, danger color. You see how looking very nice. Even if you want, you also this one can make a change color. So here inside I'm just going to change color. Test, which color you like? Maybe you like danger. Not going to work because if I find forget hyphen right, just replace danger color. Now you see your page, how you looking nice. Just a simple class and just simple name, just simple name, danger, info, primary, right? Very simple. Only you know only few class name, and you will make your website very very beautiful, really very beautiful. And there have a more classes, like let me tell you more class here. Class, test, and the test one is have here mooted, and this is mooted color, but I don't like mooted color. What about you? Let me show you first. You see here, this is mooted class, and here also have a more classes, and the like a light class, something body class. Let me write some class. Let's just last one. So class, test, body class. Actually I'm also don't know what is about body, but I know the only class name. I'm also don't know the color, the body means which color, but I know body is a class for making a color. You see, nothing color. That's why I told you I don't know, because this is just a simple, like a simple test, right? So this is our today what we try to learn about colors, right? So you can see this is our color in Bootstrap. It's really really nice. You see, it's amazing, right? It's like a magic. Just simple one class, nothing is. If you remove just danger, and you see it's not going to work. But one more thing I'm going to tell you here, if you don't write this color test is also fine. If you don't write this one, it's also working, going to work same. But for a good developer, if you want to become a professional developer, please don't forget, don't do like this, don't write code like this. Always before you want to listen to me, if you want to test color test, so you have to write test color. If you want to write button color, so you have to write button and button color. This is the good way, this is the best way, and this is not a very professionally, but you also you can do like this. Let me show you. Control S here. You see, nothing different, right? Because this code, and if you write here text, this code is working same. But if you are to become a best developer, best designer, so you have to write test, and you also again have to write test info. And because sometimes we need test is more big and what, so we need to use this one. So it's a nice way if you use this one. If you don't want to use this one, you also can do only just write test danger. But I suggest to you as a developer, please don't write code like this. If you want to become a really developer, a nice one, so write code is very clean and very nice. Even you see, if you want to write code, always be please write the same way. You see, not like a one is starting from here, one is starting from here. It's not a good way. Because if you write like this, if and other people want to read your code, they don't like your code, really not nice. And the second thing, always please, if you want to write anything in your program, what you're going to do here, just comment what you are doing there. If you don't, if you developer, you don't need to write this class. I'm just teaching you, that's why I write this, that one, this one. If you are a developer, you don't need to write this. You just write like this, what you're going to do here. I'm going to make color, so just make color. And that means this is color. Because why you need this one? Because in one company, for me, for example, me, I'm working the company, and that company have too many developers, right? Sometimes I want to work for the using this code, the same code. Sometimes someone else want to use this same code. So if you write comment, and anyone can understand, wow, this is a this code going to work for color. So it's very easy and very understandable for everyone. So please don't forget write code and write a comment. So it's very nice and very good effect. I hope you guys are like. If you guys are like, please like, comment or share. If you don't like, leave it. So see you in next class. Stay tuned. Goodbye.